gives a fuck. That's me. Whether I'm prowling and growling or going full fucking Faulkner with lots of sound and fury, you count on this. I get the job done. Today, that means flying under the radar, deep in North Korea. The brass running this op is a dip-dunk desk jockey named Admiral Travis Payton. He tells me the mission is beyond classified, so I'm running a skeleton crew. Minimum footprint, maximum impact. SOP for assholes like me. I train these men up through the SEAL program. They've saved my ugly ass more than once. They're dirt bags of hard motherfuckers. When I'm staring death in the face, it's them I want watching my six. A mole inside the North Korean regime has intel on a munitions factory producing a new breed of missile. My orders are to make contact, then recon the factory. The brass is calling it a simple op. Typical snooping poop. One thing I learned, there's a thin line between a simple op and a total goat fight. Check the bodies. That asshole's still twitching. It's a total goat fuck. Goddamn KPA, we're waiting for us. My men are dead.
Jesus Christ. Abort!
Fuck no. Lights out, motherfucker. Shitholes crawling with KPA. Rock and roll, motherfuckers, rock and roll. Here, hold this for me, you little bitch. Stop dead, motherfucker, you fucking amateurs. Might as well have a bullseye on my ass. Special delivery, assholes. Goddamn cock breath coming, motherfuckers! Bullets for every one of those motherfuckers. God damn, Jesus fucking Christ. Knock, knock. Admiral, you read me.
5x5. Tell me you got there in time.
Matter of perspective. I recovered the intel. Commies are building the missiles right here in Ungi. The factory's by the docks.
Good. Maintain your objective. Find out what they've got, and if necessary, destroy it. Marcinko, you copy that? Marcinko, respond, dammit! What the hell is going on?
Payback. The brass in Washington...